Hello guys, me Car Santos, aka Happy Car and IP8Z, and welcome to another edition of NASCAR Heat 5 Career Mode. So, as you saw in the newspaper, they said that I advanced to the Championship 4 for the Xfinity Series, but in addition to the Cup Series, yeah, doubleheader, I'm telling you. So, before I tell you the final four drivers in the Xfinity Series, I'll name them right now. It'll be me, Austin Cindric, Brandon Jones, and Michael Nenette. So, we were the best four drivers in the world, so, other than Cup, but yeah, things happen for a reason, so, there they are on the top of the screen, so, what can I say? I made it this far, but I know it's pre-recorded since August, but yeah. Now I'm doing Tony Stewart All-American Racing, so I haven't posted it since like early September, so check that out, because as you can see, in the Xfinity side, I drive for a Stewart Haas organization, and for Cup, same thing. Number 98 for the Xfinity, and then number 4 for the Cup Series. And it's a Tony Stewart themed, you know, video. So let's just hope I take home the Cup, and hopefully I hang on. So, and so what I tell you in most of the videos, I tell you that I'll keep my commentary very brief, but if you want, guys want to watch the rest of the video, just go ahead and keep playing it, or fast forward if you don't like the boring part. So I'm not like any other YouTuber that just plays video games all day and tries to commentate as much as possible, and sometimes they can make you sleepy and just use the bathroom all day. I wouldn't say that, but hold on. So here's my qualifying lap right here, and then number 98, Stewart Haas Ford. Let's see where I end up. 27.382, 22nd. This is a lot tougher than Homestead Miami, where you can win, you know. But depending on your driving style, I prefer Homestead Miami over Phoenix, because in Phoenix, you have to be on the binders very hard and make the car rotate for the apex. It's just not my specialty, but my favorite driver, Kyle Larson, yeah. He gets a few top fives here and there, but hasn't had a win here. This is a surprising thing, because that's the only way you're going to win races. Be good at the flat racetracks, you know. I'm back here in 21st, so I'm gonna decide to like stop my commentary, show up, and let you guys watch the rest of the video for the Xfinity side. So I'll catch you guys later in the Cup Series.
Careful, still there, smart. combo now. Inside. Got one down low now. Hard from the outside, outside. Still there. All clear. Stay low. clear. Car high. Careful. Careful. Still there. Still there.
And we're back, so it wasn't looking good in the Xfinity side. I like pitted late, I mean at the end of stage 2 I believe, and started dead last I believe, and the only best I can do is get up to second while Austin Sydney just driving away trying to take home the championships. I say it wasn't a bad move for me because the car wasn't just right for me. It's just, sometimes you have to lose a championship to gain one, so. Yeah. As I move around the lap traffic, just, I kind of feel devastated already. Austin Cindric. He was just fast all race, and when the time went by, he just drove away from the field, that's all. So, two to go, trying to pass up all the lap cars, and by the time I take the white flag, it's just, that's the way it is, I kind of like the game. I give it an 8 out of 10 because I realize, some of the game has glitches and bugs to be exact, so, I mean, what could have I said about that, But here are the highlights if you want to see it. Oh, man. Look at all the cars I'm trying to pass. Even Justin Haley and Justin Allgaier, I believe, But that wasn't enough to, catch Austin Cindric, He was just flat-out dominant, His car was handling right, And that's what it takes to win a championship, And I signed up to Brandon Jones, who was also a Final Four contestant. And I have to pass Justin Allgaier again. And there, Ross Chastain tries to pinch me up the racetrack. So I'll see you guys on the cup side. If you guys have any comments, just comment below the description if you feel you found the video interesting so far. So I'll do the cup side. And now we're in the cup side, so this is the former car for Kevin Harvick, so number 4 Mobile 1 Ford. And let's see if we can get this pole, which I never do get in this NASCAR Heat 5 game, but I do eventually try to do the best I can to just be myself, you know. Don't worry about the others around you, so. I got a problem. In the cup side, I was able to work my way from the mid-pack and then win a race. But in the Xfinity side, I just couldn't get around that one driver, and that's Austin Cindric, so. Teaser. So. Okay, 14th. Not bad. I don't know what the lap time was, but you solve it yourself, everybody. So. Yeah, there's the stories of the race, you know, that's all I can say. I'm just being quiet because I don't have anything to say, but just, well, I do move up a spot in 13th, so that's nice for me to go on the inside and cover the dog leg and gain a lot of spots as much as I can. So, as I get below Mappa Benedetto, and I'm already up in the top 10 already. Yeah. And like I always say, I'll keep my commentary short, but there's not much to say right here, so I'll just stop right here. So, as the title says, I already won the 2021 NASCAR Cup Series Championship, and the final four drivers were Ryan Blaney, myself, Kyle Busch, and I believe Denny Hamlin or Kurtz, I don't know. I did simulate the Texas and Martinsville race so I can actually, like, look at it and say, hey, I don't have to do those races. But at the same time, I was in school, you know, and I had to hurry up and do my homework assignments and all that, so, yeah. That's all I can say, so, make you happy, Carter 957. Y'all have a great day, and peace out.
Still there. Inside.
Outside, outside. Clear high, clear high.
Outside.
go, driver. There. Okay,
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AKA Happy Car 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.